So the first time I guess I knew I wanted to be in the wedding gown business was in high school. So I started sketching gowns for my friends in high school. And to me, that was just like a moment when I realized clothing could take on another level rather than just something that was fast and ever changing. It just meant so much to them to see me sketch a wedding gown. And so it was always interesting for me to see how women reacted when they were in a nice gown. So at the Bride Room, it's definitely a no pressure environment. We want you to see everything that we have that you like. We want you to try on things. We'll maybe even throw a curveball every once in a while, maybe a style you don't even know that you like. So before a bride ever enters our store, what we would like for her to know first off is that we want to know her story. We want to hear about her engagement. We want to hear about the details of her wedding. They matter to us. It's a long process from ordering your gown to when it comes in. So we're your friend. We're here to help you. We want you to find your gown that suits you best. We have certain designers that we work with across the board, and we go to market twice a year. So we're picking out gowns specifically for you, our brides. At the Bride Room, all of our gowns are made by hand, and all the fabrics that are used, we're very selective in the designers we work with, just because we want fabrics that denote quality, but yet still at a price point that are approachable for all of our brides. It's a big day for a bride, so we want her to have something she feels really good in, a construction that's made really well, so that when she's wearing her gown on her wedding day, she feels just as beautiful as she is.